Eventually, they have to go for it, regardless of the danger. But numbers are on their side. For every salmon that gets caught, hundreds make it past the bears.